anybody up. But you played such an important role. You literally saved the day at the end. Tell me a little bit about where your inspiration for Missy came from, where you drew. Because you're such a nice person, I have to say. So tell me where you really drew to make sure that you were able to show us this woman who's obviously been through a lot, but is still here, still standing.
Well, I'm from Philly. I'm from
New York.
$3 million in 20 days.
people don't understand how hard and treacherous that is. You don't have any time. And when you're able to get a performance like this, performance like that, and deliver a film like that on a studio level in that many days, we do need you guys to write something nice and support what we're trying to do.
Clickbait.
You know what I mean? We really do. And we need the audience and the people that's out here supporting us to really go out and support the movie. We don't have $500 in P&A. We have you guys to tell other people to go check out the movie and support Deon and Tyrese.
Before I walked in the theater, they told me that today's audience, along with the press and PR, will actually be the first press and PR on any level that our movie is going to get.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that. Up here. This is not microwave. You gotta actually get in the oven and cook.
Yeah, right.